I'd like to dedicate this next song to my mother.